Natasha, stop drinking vodka. We have to invade Canada.